shall we help us pick the correct taste of these foods? Tamarind. Sar. Laddu. Sweet. Neem leaves. Bitter. Lemon. Sour. Halwa. Sweet. Lime juice with salt. Salty. Chili. Spicy. Bitter gourd. Toffee. Sweet. Raw mango. Sour. Let us help butterfly fill in the blanks. Drips are given to very sick people. Glucose drips are given to very sick people. Bitter gourd is to taste. Bitter gourd is bitter to taste. R helps us to taste food. Tongue helps us to taste food. Of the tongue helps us to identify sweet and salty tastes. The front of the tongue helps us to identify sweet and salty tastes. The of the tongue helps us to identify bitter tastes. back. The back of the tongue helps us to identify bitter tastes. The of the tongue help us to identify sour taste. Sides. The sides of the tongue help us to identify sour taste. We all have on our tongue. Taste buds. We all have taste buds on our tongue. This in our mouth helps in digestion. Saliva. The saliva in our mouth helps in digestion. Our sense of helps us to identify foods with strong smells. Smell. Our sense of smell helps us to identify foods with strong smells. Will you help Bird to find out which of these sentences are true and which are false? You can taste food with your lips. False. One feels tired when one is hungry. True. Chewing food properly helps in digestion. True. It is important to drink lots of water. True. Less than half our body is water. False. Glucose gives us energy. True. To stay healthy, we need to eat a balanced diet. True. When we eat a balanced diet, we will suffer from malnutrition. False. Every child up to class 8 in government schools has a right to midday meal. True. When someone is suffering from diarrhea and vomiting, we should give them ORS. True. Friends, will you answer these questions? You can also write the answers in your notebook. Which part of your body helps in identifying tastes? The tongue helps in identifying tastes. How does the tongue help in identifying tastes? The tongue has taste buds. These taste buds help in identifying tastes. How does the tongue help in identifying different tastes? Different parts of the tongue help in identifying different tastes. The front of the tongue identifies sweet and salty things. The back helps to identify bitter tastes. And the sides of the tongue help to identify sour tastes. Why should you chew your food properly before swallowing it? Our body can digest food properly only when it is chewed well. What is digestion? When we eat our food, the saliva in our mouth mixes with the food and softens it. Then the food goes to the stomach. It is broken into different small parts. The body absorbs whatever is needed and the rest is thrown out of the body as waste. This is called digestion. What should you do if someone has loose motions or vomiting? We should give them a sugar, salt and water solution. Or we should give them ORS. Where can you get ORS? ORS is available in all government hospitals and village health centers free of cost. What makes us feel thirsty? Our body needs lots of water. When the water in our body becomes less, then our brain gives a signal to our mouth and throat and we feel thirsty. What happens when you play games outside? We sweat a lot and lose our body water. So, we have to drink lots of water. What does glucose water do? Glucose water gives energy very fast. What does glucose drip do? When anyone is very sick, weak, and tired, glucose drips is given to them in an hospital. Glucose drips give them strength quickly, even without eating. How do you get to know that you are hungry? Can you describe the tastes of tomato, cucumber, onion, or garlic? You can discuss with your friends. Can you write down 5 things that you like to eat? Can you describe their tastes also? Bye-bye, friends.
Keep watching and do not forget to subscribe our channel. And do not forget to wear a mask and take good care of your health.